Good morning, children. Have a nice day. Standard 9th, Unit 3, Economics, Money and Credit. Money and Credit. So, now at present, so money is very important. So, not only at present, in early days, and also for all the field, without money, we are not doing anything. So, money and credit. This chapter deals with evaluation of money over the year and its function. Almost all things used by man have a monetary value. In addition to that, the pay given for labor, wages and services are all fixed on this basis of money. The taxes and duties are also paid in the form of money. The monthly income, pending expenditures, savings, payment of interest, etc., all other measured in the term of money. Not only at homes, but also the budget of a country or states are also framed on the basis of money. Okay, so next, let us discuss a topic, barter system. Already you studied about lower class, and another one is to also study about the barter system. What is the barter system? It is exchanging goods for goods. Goods for goods without the use of money. Without use of money in the primitive stage. So first, the first form of the trade only it is started the barter system. In this lesson, let us learn about the evolution of money over the year. Ancient man hunted and gathered food. He lived in the caves and forests. Later stage, he invented weapons for hunting and gathering food. Later, he invented fire and learned the practice agriculture. When the agriculture yield was high, they made handicrafts. When there was a surplus in agricultural produce and other articles like the earthenware, they exchanged it with people who needed them. For example, if a community had excess foodstuff, they would exchange that with those who had excess part. Likewise, when a particular grains grow in abundance in a region, it was exchanged for the different crop in other region. These articles which were exchanged through the barter system can be termed as the first form of trade. It is the first form of trade. It's the first form of trade. So, because barter system, what children? It's a goods for goods. So, without the use of money, without use of the money, in early days is the exchange of the goods. To, but now that another person give to another product, that is when the exchange of the goods. It is called the barter system. So, next day, let us discuss the topic coins. So, after the barter system, next day, the evaluation of the money is the main important one. It is when the coins. The barter system flourished wherever civilization thrived. This system was active not only within a civilization but also among the civilization. This was the initial form of international trade. During archaeological excavation in Egypt and Iraq, articles used during the Indus Valley civilization were excavated. As year went by, there is an issue from the barter system. For example, there were problems in the exchanging of needed goods. That's the main important one, children. So, main, it is first one, it is when the civilization, and another one, there were the problems in the exchanging needed of the goods. Exchanging needed of the needed goods. A person who had paddy was needed for the earthenware, for instance. But the person who had pot and other utensils was not needed of paddy. This needs of many people were not fulfilled. This is another important one. Many people were not fulfilled. Measuring the quantity and value of goods exchanged were found very difficult. To solve the issues, they fixed the common item with a standard value for the effective exchange of goods. So hence the metal can be termed as the first form of money. The main reason why the metals were chosen. So gold, silver, copper were the metals used in the first. That's an important one, children. So metal can be termed as the first form of money. And another one, that is coins made using that metal, gold, silver and copper, where the first metals were used. They were called the ancient currency. Leather, beads, shells, tobacco, salt, corn, even the slaves are exchanged as a barter, says economist. Later, Cholas allowed the trader to have their own army. Historical evidence, they stated during this period, smaller traders and producers gave credit to the Tamil trader to support their export needs. Next, discuss the topic natural money. Metals. The metals such as silver and gold gained importance gradually all over the world. So these metals were used as standard value in the exchange of goods. This was called as natural money. So next, paper money. As days went by, issues arose because the wild trade prospered, there were insufficient resources of gold and silver. The mines also had a limited reserve of these metals. An alternative was found and coins were made using metals with lesser value. These were used to buy and sell goods of lesser value. It was used as the money of the poor people. The Great Economic Depression was also prompted the saving habit of the people. Money has become an inseparable part of everyone's life today. It has changed its form in the economic front. Money transactions are done through many ways in the electronic world. Next, history of money. The first, barter system. Next, coins. And third one, currency. Fourth one, gold coin. Fifth one, Marco Polo, that is a paper money. The printing of currency. Next, electronic transfer. The eighth one, credit card. The ninth one, mobile banking. And tenth one, NFC, that's in the 2008 ADCE. Near field communication NFC was introduced in Britain in 2016. It came to India. It takes only about 7 to 8 seconds to transact money through the near field communication. So we will discuss the next class. Thank you.